coming for our master.
He's the one!
He once told me, out of sight, out of mind is a fool's task. Seeing but seeing through is what wise men do. But didn't he turn mad by what he saw too? destiny.
Yeah.
fortune is no longer on your side! No one will come to your aid. All I need is to take it elsewhere and rebuild everything anew!
Someone else pulling all the strings.
Exactly, and this thing is eerie. I have no idea how to make use of its power. Except to enshrine it up there, tricking lesser Yaoguais into offerings. If you pardon me, I'll go back to Guanyin to atone for my actions and be put back on the engaging band. You will never see me out there anymore!
Oh, ignore his nonsense. Go now, little monkey. Go and retrieve the great sage's relic.
Yeah.
It
still puzzles me. A monk's lust for gold should be quelled. Why does Elder Jinche still cling to that one Kasaya?
Bereft of that Kasaya, how shall they show the world their ties are cut and their lust is quelled?
Across streams, over hills, and through the black wind your blood has spilled. Wolves howl, snakes wind, flames lick, and the smoke blinds. Stumble on the lesser, lame, crash before their betters, shame. With such clumsiness, what destiny do you claim? As the small fish catches its prey, the bigger lurks behind. Who is the bigger fish? I can't see it. As for the prey and the small fish, they are swimming everywhere. The monk was Jinchanzu, the second disciple to Buddha in the West. Yet his arrogance led him to disregard the Dharma teachings, and as a result, the Buddha cast him down to the mortal realm. He was destined to face 81 trials throughout his journey. The fire for that Kasaya was merely the 11th.
I got an idea why you have come here, my friend. Haste makes waste. I'll lend you a hand. Put your step in. Get more shots and you'll be high and dry.
Take him down! rise again. Your best.